Survivor Series. Survivor Series is 3 weeks from this Sunday. For the first time ever, the battle for brand supremacy will be Raw versus SmackDown versus NXT. SmackDown last week. I find it embarrassing, and I find that there's blame to go around, but I find that a majority of that blame belongs on one person's shoulders. That person claims to be a locker room leader, Roman Reigns. Now, Roman, you've done a few things. You've main evented four WrestleMania. You went 6 years without taking a day off. You're a three-time world champion and a universal champion that never lost. You came back from leukemia in less than a year. And I mean, how many athletes around the world can say that they got out of that disease and came back? Roman, you truly are a role model. But if there's one thing I know, this fickle, blood-sucking audience only cares about one thing. And that's, what have you done for me lately? And Roman, what have you done lately? The answer is nothing. I mean, you said it yourself, your priorities, they've changed. You're a face, not a fighter. You put on a suit and tie. You do appearances. You meet children. You take days off. You spend days at home with your family. When this used to be your family. You no longer have the desire to be champion because you don't want the responsibilities to go with it. Do you understand the responsibility it takes to be king?